The rear shock absorber of the RC390 also allows you to change the preload and the rebound by 5 clicks.